So let me share a story with you real quick. It was about 3 weeks ago. I'm having a meeting with my executives outside, and we're discussing something that's very time sensitive. And all of a sudden, in the middle of this meeting, I hear this voice, and it goes, "Daddy." And all of a sudden, I stop, and I'm like, "Guys, that's my daughter's voice. That's my daughter's voice. My daughter's here." And I'm looking around, where's my daughter? Because I had no idea. Her mom and I had come to pick me up. I began to search. I know that voice. That is my child's voice. And in that moment, nothing else mattered till I found my daughter. And the Lord spoke to me and he said, "Did you see your reaction to your daughter's voice?" That is the reaction I have every time my children call my name. Listen to me. It doesn't matter if God is running the universe. Every time you send up a prayer, every time you call on the name of the Lord, he stops. He listens. He hears. You are the apple of his eye. You are God's child. Be encouraged today that everything that you are going through, he knows. Everything that you're going through, he sees. He is working on your behalf because you are that